we are very concerned about it, because if we're doing a good job of farming, we are then protecting the water. Farmers have been investing dollars to do research to figure out how to be do a better job of farming and doing a better job of using those nutrients. That this has been roughly $5 million, and it is farmers' dollars, and that we've invested in this research to figure out how we can do a better job of using the nutrients. And that's why it's important to me.